happening in Harrisburg these days that could affect you. The Senate today voted to block vaccine passports in certain situations. And another big move by Republicans as they vote to end Governor Wolf's pandemic disaster declaration. Some measures that were part of that, however, will remain in place.
And we do have team coverage on both of these big stories. Political editor John Delano will break down what regulations will stay in place. But we're going to start with Nicole Ford. She's live with what people are saying about the vaccine passport. Nicole.